those words were told to me by wise man when I was younger. And now I get them, so those are the words I'm standing under. I'm never stopping, I'm proving I would give up slumber to gain something no one can get from this small island I come from. And it's all good, cause I'm doing even better than you thought I could, or that I ever would. But who would know the underneath the face of quiet little kid of my sort of passion for rapping could ever live, huh? No one that's the answer, but I couldn't care, could I? Cause I'm on my stage of suffering, God like Buddha. It's all in perspective. To an adult, I'm a quiet child. To a teen, I'm a lame. And to a kid, I'm the right kind. And it's all true. Those three people in me have gotta be opening my eyes, showing me what I needed to see, to go on and never give up my pride and my arrogance, to keep on resisting and make it out miraculously. Never having anyone to hold me back, it's just me. I'll get on my own, spilling raps to these beats. Now I'm almost there, I can hardly feel the star, the mind of the moon right now, not letting any time of the day be darkened. Yeah, I'm trying to cast a light on my fate, and I'm nearly there, I can feel it's coming up any day. If you don't agree with me, it's fine, cause I'm reaching for the stars, and soon they're gonna be all mine. Words came back to me a week ago when I set a pen and hit it with my paper and started scratching it when my mom came in the room and mentioned Uncle L, and she showed me a paper that he had wrote himself and sent a copy to his kids in the fam and said don't ever think you can't, just remember you can. And then I had a flashback when I showed him my paper with a rhyme. I remember I made him smile when he told me to say yeah, I just said it in rhythm like I imagined it when I wrote it down. He told me to keep on writing and keep on focused sound experimenting, and I will be the next Eminem. But won't be cause I'm white, it'll be cause I'm rapping the M. How old was I then? I think I was nearly 8. And now I'm 15 and I'm rapping to commemorate his belief in me and where he got me right here in the present time. And the future too, cause he knew I'ma make it with the rhyme. And it's all good, cause I'm doing as well as he thought I would. I thought I never could reach the state I've reached or even come close, but he noticed it as soon as he heard me say what I wrote. So I owe it all to him, I'm forever in debt. He told me to hold my head up and keep trying to death. I've got the moon and I'm reaching for the furthest star. So thank you, Uncle L, for making me who I am when you said never give up, I keep the torch lit up. I reach for the stars till they know who I are. I keep doing anything it takes to reach my fate, cause I'm the man on the moon, be the shine on my soul. I'll never give up, I keep the torch lit up. I reach for the stars till they know who I are. I keep doing anything it takes to reach my fate, cause I'm the man on the moon, be the shine on my soul. And if you know what I mean, it's all about how it is, never about how it seems. Cause it seems I'll never be what I think I will, but I will be the king if it's believed I will. I'll never give up, I keep the torch lit up. I reach for the stars so they know who I are. I keep doing anything it takes to reach my fate, cause I'm the man on the moon, me the shining one soon.